fold it in half.
The
first day or the second day you're staying here?
Yeah, no, it's my second day. I arrived yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
I was at Phu Quoc Island.
Phu Quoc Island, yeah. A beautiful island in Vietnam.
Yeah.
So where did you go this morning?
Välkomna. Well, nu kör vi turné här I Saigon City. Och jag hamnar på motorcykel, eller moppetur. Så nu ska vi testa massa delikatesser här. Får vi se hur det här smakar. Då är vi på väg till nästa matupplevelse. Vi får se vad det blir. Det här var ju någon sticky rice fried banana du.
Wow.
Så ja, mot nästa mat.
Ja.
Börjar gå.
That we need to eat together with the rice paper and the crispy pancakes. So please, my teammate will transfer you every single of the vegetables.
Yeah.
Okay. By paper saw, by scratching the leaf. Because the rice paper is really sharp, so we use the vegetable for make it softer.
You can try every fling, right?
Yeah.
I will try everything.
You can eat here, a lot of this one, say, and you put the chopstick in the middle, then you wrap from the left to the right, layer cigar. When you finish, you move the chopstick again, and you have your roll.
You want to mix up just
We have two salt in here. The yellow one in the first salt, we combine with some pickle, carrot, and white radish. And the round one in from magic salt, we combine with the pineapple inside. Yeah, we have chili in here. You want
to eat chili?
Chili.
Is it really hot?
Yeah, it's quite spicy and really. I put into the first salt. Yeah, and mix them well.
A little bit more?
Yeah. It's up to you!
Thank you.
Here we eat a lot of the fried bao buns in Vietnam. We have four different of the cakes in here. The first one is the savory bao buns. This one. Inside they have the mixed mushroom and the pale eggs. And this one is the bao bun too. By fried rice, fried bao bun, but the empty inside. On the top, they have the sesame seed. Em có lên gói không?
Có. Okay. Một cái luôn cho đủ luôn, đủ tiền cái con cháy luôn. Ủa bánh đó bánh gì vậy? Bánh này bánh gì vậy?
This one is also the one type of the bao bun too. It's from China because a lot of Chinese people they move from China to avoid the cream and cheese and nasty. And when they start the business in Vietnam, they create this is. They intermingle with the bao and North in Vietnam to create this one. And the final, we have this one. It's the sponge cake. Just like a sponge to wash your dishes. But it's really delicious because it's made from the coconut and the flour.
Stop number three. Mm. Not for grease, bro.
Hi, YouTuber. It's a savory bao bun.
Oh, okay.
I just got here today. Yeah. Yeah.
Mm. Okay, you guys. Oh. Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Det är typ små frågor. Kanske är influenser från Polen kanske. Mm.
Look at the big one.
What is it made of?
Coconut powder.
Yeah. Oh, var det dags att åka igen till någon blommarknad som pratar de om. Så let's go! I den här trafiken, det går jag en bra chaufför här. Som tar hand om mig.
Close your eyes.
Don't imagine in your mind that you are eating a duck when you're in China.
10 out of 10.
Oh my god.